Two men were playing tennis. They played five sets and each man won three sets. How can this be possible?